think I'm out of time, it always gets me. I mean, that's soul music for me.
He's got his own style. Lots of la-la-las, lots of strange kind of inversions of chords, and really instinctive, quite strange arrangements. He's just got something special.
Beyond these bumps.
That took me like fucking 9 years, and I only finished that last week. I started that and Bring It On Down come out. Definitely, mate. Started that after the boardwalk.